Western North Carolina, health officials believe an 8-year-old Henderson County girl died from a mosquito-borne virus after tests showed that her 5-year-old brother also contracted the illness. He survived.
News 4's Kim Quintero joins us live from the studio. And Kim, what is the virus?
Well, it's called lacrosse viral encephalitis, and it is the most common mosquito-borne illness. It's rarely fatal, but this latest incident has health officials warning to be on guard about the threat of mosquitoes.
It was here at Mission Hospital in Asheville on August 30th where an 8-year-old girl died unexpectedly. At the same time, her 5-year-old brother was hospitalized with similar flu-like symptoms, but he survived. Wednesday afternoon, health officials confirmed his illness was encephalitis, contracted from this tiny insect, a mosquito, believed to be carrying lacrosse disease. Health officials suspect the young girl died from that virus. The infection, which travels from the bloodstream into the brain, can cause headaches, fever, nausea, vomiting, and weakness. It can only be spread to people through the bite of an infected mosquito. It cannot be spread from person to person.
It's going to be more so in the younger population, kids under the age of 16 and the elderly.
During an average year, about 90 cases are reported nationwide to the CDC. 21 cases were reported in North Carolina last year, and death is so rare it occurs in less than 1% of clinical cases.
There are infectious diseases that are spread by mosquitoes, so people need to be aware of that.
Experts warn the recent rainfall may have created an explosion in mosquito breeding grounds, increasing the potential for more mosquito-borne illnesses to arise.
Clogged gutters, people need to inspect their gutters periodically, make sure they're not holding water. Saucers under plant dishes, dog bowls.
The CDC also recommends using mosquito repellents like DEET, picaridin, and oil of lemon eucalyptus. Freak tragedy in Western North Carolina, igniting precaution against these buzzing biters.
Now, two other mosquito-borne diseases, Eastern equine encephalitis and West Nile virus, are also found in the Carolinas. Gabby?